Well, some of those businesses are struggling to stay open, but can't afford to close.
While several businesses have chosen to close their doors, I'm told that's not an option for some of these local small businesses. They have had to keep their doors open, choosing to do to-go orders only, but still I'm told they're taking a financial hit. Restaurants that usually rely on customers dining in are closed to the public during the COVID-19 pandemic. A few places have closed completely until further notice, while others are still doing their best to serve, like All Original Pizzeria.
My boss said he said that we put our trust in God. You know, we put our trust in God, and we will stay open to serve our community, you know, until we are shut down.
Other locally owned restaurants are scrambling.
Yeah, I try want to close, but we need the federal interest.
Switching to takeout only for the first time. In some areas around Bessemer and McCalla, delivery services aren't an option.
I already contact the delivery company. They said this area is not able to.
And Masa Sushi and Hibachi Steakhouse says not enough customers are coming in.
Morning is two tickets. Morning is two tickets for the one online, one for calling.
Very slow.
Very slow, yeah.
All Original Pizzeria says they're relying on their regulars, and workers say they're grateful to still be able to come to work.
I have two small little boys, and I depend on this job.
These local business owners are all sharing the same message. Please continue to order food and let them serve you. And for more information on how you can help these small business owners, you can head over to our website, cbs42.com. In Bessemer, Jesslyn Adams for CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.
Jesslyn, thank you. Now, as long